I can't support the motion that's just been brought up. I think that, you know, I understand it's a lot of work, everything that's been presented, and we've listened to people, we've had a chance to hear from our community, and I've heard from so many people with the exact same concerns about Lincoln and the charter, as far as why are we moving the charter into a school that we're just closing, and the fact that so many of the children that are living in that neighborhood really rely on that type of opportunity where they can walk their brothers or sisters or siblings to school, and then they can also get their breakfast and be on time for school. And many of these children have a lot of trauma to begin with, and I just can't support it. It's not because I don't think y'all worked hard on all this, because it's a lot of work, but I just can't, I won't have peace of mind if I vote in favor of closing that school and replacing it with a charter. And I just think it's, I have nothing against the charter. I have two grandkids in a charter school. But I think that we need to go back to the drawing board and find another opportunity for them until